back?
What do you think? Yeah?
Sure.
Mine's a lot better than yours. Maybe we could pile it on top of both of our bags. Like one of our bags are, you know, like, you lay your bag, might probably work better because I got this here.
Huh?
So I can stop it.
I'll just set it on there right now. We'll figure out when you come up. Good Minecraft.
Here.
Huh?
Here. Here.
I'm gonna set this for now. Keep it on until I get lost.
Woo!
Yeah.
Cold, baby!
You can't get that feel, man. My fucking.
Huh?
My colors are frozen right now.
Now what? Stove?
Yep. This is cool.
Huh?
This is cool enough to grab onto.
Well, it's not gonna be cool, dude. It's gonna be. It's gonna
Oh, first, this is the pipe on the inside, and then pull it up on the outside. Get it all the way out.
bag at?
What bag?
The stove bag.
Oh, shit. I missed how much it was over here. Oh, there it is.
In there.
Hold on. So let's know. I'm trying to make sure there's nothing else in it before I dump it. Yeah, there you go.
Watch out. Get that off the stick. Alright, take the bag. Oh, wait, wait, wait.
There's no way that's coming undone.
No, no. That's okay, too.
All right, you're going to have to hold this like this.
Yep.
Ready for me?
Ready. Big of a hole. Oh, I see I'm trying to get this clip again.
your shot, don't get it. Let's go in the, this bag.
Where's the bag for the nails? Yeah, throw it in the stove bag, but not until after.
When I dug for it. Dig for it, bitch.
I've lost more on site.
Huh? Yeah, I'm gonna have to replace these.
No, Alvin.
far in the middle of things. I didn't know they were able to.
Huh? This way. Pull it this way in from the middle.
Where you break the windows, nothing.
That's what I did all the way around. And pull it flat. Hold that side. No, the tent.
Yeah, went through my car too.
Huh?
Went through my car too.
Yep.
Oh, both of ours. Well, let me hold this up for you if I don't get caught. Maybe I'll get rid of it. Just a little bit.
Oh my god, dude, be careful.
Took up on the goddamn log, man. Trying to kill me and shit.
Can't feel my fingers.
Oh, come on, man. twice when I did it last time. Pull it once in the middle, and once and once again. And then started rolling it. I told you to do that. Fucking gorgeous. Still hurts.
So you had to fold it again?
Yes.
Oh man. You're gonna have to do the whole snow pan thing, man.
Yep.
I can't get on the ground.
So let's fold it in half.
Huh?
Fold it in half.
That's how you did
ground.
That?
Yeah, now I fold it in threes.
What? That ain't going in the bag.
I told you.
We're gonna have to lay that on the sled and it's gonna slide like a motherfucker.
Strap it to something over the back. Don't leave that sled with it.
Strap it what?
Use it to strap. You strap it to get something. Like around your pockets, around my buckets, around my bag. Hug it. Strap it to something like that. I mean, you can fold it one more time. It's a little smaller, but
It doesn't change anything. It's not going back in the bag. Is my point.
Pain in the ass.